All right, first day driving in the van. Forgot already some things at home. Hopefully, I'm not too cold tonight because I forgot that extra blanket and my proper camera, which is why I'm going to be filming everything on my phone. Don't know what the purpose of making this video is for yet, but we'll see if something develops along the way and kind of want to document it no matter what, and just to have it. This is Kamloops Lake. Through a forest in which the hand of man hasn't intervened, our thinking mind only sees disorder and chaos. It has trouble even differentiating between life, the good, and death, the bad, because through everywhere oozes life, through putrid material and decomposition. It's only if we have enough inner peace or quietness, and if the noise of our thoughts quiets itself, that we can become conscious of the hidden harmony, the sacred, the superior order, in which everything has its perfect place and couldn't be any other way or anywhere else. So I thought that rather fitting, since I'm in a forest right now. All right, time for coffee. So van was broken into last night. They took a lot of stuff. Yeah, including I left my backpack in there, my ID and credit cards and everything, so I've already done all the stuff I need to do, like all the paperwork or phone calls. Now I'm just going to get a new license and get a debit card back in Lillooet, because that's the closest Interior Savings. I was pretty upset, of course. I lost quite a bit of stuff. I got my bike, because I took it off. Got my phone, myself, my body. That's the important stuff, is really, I'm totally fine. And anything else I want, I can get it back somehow. Yeah.
Thank you.
So I'm in Horseshoe Bay. Got my debit card replaced. Came back down to the coast. Met some nice Swiss people. Now I'm getting on a really late ferry. So I'm gonna be showing up late into Langdale area, and I don't really know where I'm gonna camp yet. We'll figure it out. My nuts, my mixed nuts, a big box of mixed nuts. Stuff of value, I guess. Slowly. I'm gonna start a new video. Today I'm at Klein Lake in the Sunshine Coast. This is the most beautiful campground I've ever stayed at, and also the most isolated and scary to be alone at. Wow, I'm just trying to relax into it, because it definitely is a little bit making me nervous, just how isolated it is. I keep thinking about that thing that I read about the forest making us uncomfortable. Really feeling it now. This is the most I've been into the forest by myself, and I feel super out of my comfort zone, even though it's so beautiful and so cool, and I've seen a lot of wildlife, like a turtle and a beaver really close. A turtle and a beaver. So yeah, it's Saturday, June 9th, 2019. One thing I was afraid of coming on this trip was that I was afraid of being alone and becoming lonely. Song about it. Thank you. Oh, Ryan Reynolds. Dream.
Spent first night in the van on the street last night. And started first day at work. It went really well. Back at the top of Beacon Hill. See my van down there in 1 second. Unless someone stole it already.
Ryan, you're in my dreams in my yoga class. I was chilled. I wanted a picture real bad. Whenever I dream of Ryan Reynolds. That's not true. I dream of other things too. Just you and I dream in the night, and I need you to hold me tight whenever I want Ryan. All I have to do is dream, 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 dream in my dreams. Oh, oh, in my dreams. Just another log in my dream journal, in my dreams, in my dreams. I'll see you there in my dreams. Maybe Sandra Bullock will show up one of these days. With you. I swear it was just one off dream. You were only in my yoga class. Can you hear me right now? Are you there? God or Ryan Reynolds? I'm a little lost, I can use some guidance. In my dreams, dreams. Dream, 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 dream.
I made friendly smile and eye contact with a nice boy. He walked away, and then, of course, I was thinking about it for a long time after that. I had caught up to him. Wasn't following him. Just caught up to him. Should I restart this video? No. Just wanted some social contact, that's all. We ended up chatting. I mean, once you get started chatting, it's not too hard to keep chatting.